Good morning, guys. Friday.
Yeah, Friday.
So, I'm heading over to my commercial property. And I usually mow all my commercial properties on Fridays. And sometimes I hit it up on Saturday, depending on, you know, what the weather looks like or how many people are in the parking lot. I hate mowing lawns when, you know, you have a lot of people parked in a parking lot. I don't know how you guys that do dealership, especially when the dealership park their cars on the grass and it's time for you to mow. Man, I can imagine. You know, if you're one of those guys, put in a comment, man. How do you deal with that? Is your insurance rate high? Do you get issues from the dealers as far as, you know, hey, especially brand new cars? You know, you chip my car or you got grass all over my car. How do you do it? How do you do it? That's I've had two or three dealers call me, and once I saw what I had to do, I was like, no, I didn't want to do it, because there's a level of comfort that I'm willing to get into, and that is not one of those. But yeah, tell me, maybe something I'm missing. But I'm going to one of my commercial properties, and I'm going to show you. I'm mowing. I'll show you once I get there. Just the end. We have a slight drought, and this is a non-water location, so it's gonna be real fast. Just hit the high stuff, and you know, take it from there. Okay. Be happy. We're working. Let's get out there. Let's make that paper. Let's get hot. So today we mowed a centipede lawn at a height of 3 inches. So you may ask yourself, why am I mowing this at 3 inches? It's because we're experiencing a slight drought. When we have a drought, guys, you have to kind of bring your grass up. This way you won't burn it. Also, keep in mind that when your turf is this high, you get a lot less soil dryness, if that's a word. Yeah, but your soil will dry a lot less than usual. So whenever it's hot like this, ensure that you're mowing your grass at a height of at least 3 inches. And this is one of my commercial properties that I do. And I got to pick up that piece of paper. And also what I did is I sprayed the cracks to ensure that all the weeds are dead. And as you can tell, there is a blue tint where I sprayed. And the reason I have that blue tint is so that I can know exactly where I sprayed. Thank you. So guys, see you on the next one. Have a blessed one. Pop Smoke. Peace.